Hello everyone, in this video we are given a rectangle ABCD and a circle is inscribed in this rectangle in such a way that three of its sides of the rectangle are tangent to the circle. Let E is the point midpoint of AD and also tangency point of the circle on the side AD. We draw a line segment from point E which meets side BC at point G. Let the length EF length is 12 units and FG length is 10 units. Then by this limited data, we have to find area of the rectangle ABCD. Let we move towards the solution. Since this length, this line is diameter of the circle and also equal to AD. And diameter of the circle is equal to 2 times of the radius of circle. So let we call each side of this length from central point as R. We draw a line segment from point E which meets side BC of the rectangle and is perpendicular on this side. This line EP is perpendicular to the side BC. Also, we mark this point as H and draw a line segment from H to F. Since EH is the diameter of the circle and F is a point on the circle, then by circle theorem, this angle is must be of 90 degree. Now, from triangles EFH and EPG, we check the correspondence of these two triangles. From these two triangles, we have this angle at point E is same. The angle HEF is equal to angle PEG because this is same angle. Also, the angle EFH is equal to angle EPG because both angles are of 90 degree. Since two of the angles in two triangles are similar, thus third angle must be similar. Now, by angle-angle similarity, these two triangles are similar to each other. If two triangles are similar, then the ratio of their sides is always equal. And from here, we have EF over EH that is equal to EP over EG. And substituting the value of these, EF is equal to 12, EH is equal to 2R, EH is again the diameter of circle and we have called radius of the circle as lowercase r, so diameter is 2R, this is 2R. PE over this EG length is 12 plus 10, that is 22. So from here, if we cross multiply, then we will get 2R into PE is equal to 12 times 22. 2R is equal to the diameter of circle and this is equal to the breadth side AD of the rectangle. So replacing 2R by AD and PE. PE is this length which is equal to the length of rectangle. So this is equal to AD times AB which is equal to 264 and AD into AB is actually the length into breadth of the rectangle which is actually the area of this rectangle ABCD. Thus area of rectangle ABCD is equal to 264 unit squares. That is the answer. Thank you for watching.